President William Ruto has today chaired a special cabinet meeting at State House, Nairobi. The meeting agenda is centered on mitigating the wider spread flooding across the country and climate change, among other issues. It comes barely a day after more than 50 people lost their lives after blocked railway drainage accumulated water in Mai Mahiu before its wall burst,